are many different names for the animals you know. Scientists use special names so they can clearly show the genus and the species, instead of every time naming kingdom, phylum, class, and order, and family down the line. So the next time you're walking Canis lupus familiaris, don't let it chase away the fearless caddis. Into the pasture with Bustorus, we might get stung by a Bombus terrestris. Then growl like an angry ursus, Americanus, or bark like a crazy Equisferus caballus. Crazy classification, no classification is logic.